A word of warning for more adventurous skiers and riders this morning.
Experts are warning about avalanche risks after a snowboarder narrowly avoids one on New England's highest peak. Now, this is video of Tuckerman's Ravine on Mount Washington, where that snowboarder is outrunning an avalanche. The avalanche was on a low angle, moving pretty slowly. But experts say things could have been different and more dangerous.
So I think it's really important for people traveling into the backcountry to be ready for dynamic early season conditions. All it takes is enough snow to sweep you off your feet in order to hit rocks or hit trees and potentially bury you.
Last year, an avalanche on Mount Washington resulted in a long rescue after a skier was caught in it and got a serious leg injury. Scanlon recommends checking the Avalanche Center forecast, getting up to date on training, and carrying avalanche rescue gear like a shovel, probe, and beacon. If the worst happens, call 911.